everybody. It's Travis. It's 8:25 in the morning, 30 degrees out, a little bit foggy today. If you have automatic lights on your car, make sure to turn them on. Oh, now that the news is done for the day, we're just heading to Mankato to Lim Lab to do the first prosthetic fitting ever. So that's cool. We've been waiting for that a long time. When I was in the hospital at North Memorial still, I thought probably for sure, safely, I thought that I should be able to be walking by Christmas. And it's February 1st now, so that didn't happen. But I was going to give a little quick update about this last Monday. We went back to North Memorial to see the doctor for a joint manipulation to get some range of motion back in my knee. Right now it's basically at about 60 degrees of flexion, and you know, a normal knee should be probably 125 at least. So we need to get that moving, and you know, we've been working pretty hard at therapy twice a week for quite a while now, and haven't made too much progress. We've made a little progress, but anyways, that went to do the joint manipulation and it was unsuccessful. He wasn't able to move it at all. That's putting me asleep under anesthesia and then just bending it, but yeah, he wasn't able to do it. And he didn't. The wound that we were trying to heal for so long, that did open back up, but it should be all right. It wasn't, you know, it's not deep, at least. It should just, hopefully it will heal up pretty fast, so hopefully that doesn't hinder anything too bad with the socket and bearing weight on it. I mean, it probably will a little bit, but so, yep, I'll let you know more after the day.
So then when I fill your cast with plaster, it'll be kind of unique. It'll kind of come in like this, and then down, and then
ugly.
That's a deal breaker. Right. These are all planned amputations. When you fully extend, it's really hard to palpate this